Hey guys, Sky here, and today we are going to be playing Hypixel's SkyBlock. I tried making a video on this yesterday, where something really cool happened, but after I was done recording, I found out that OBS only recorded the first 7 seconds of the video. Basically, what happened is, when I went to the SkyBlock hub, somebody gave me a diamond sword and a stack of cobblestone. When I get in there, I'll show you what I mean. See, just gave me a diamond sword, some cobblestone. So, that was pretty cool. Now this is our island. We should probably focus on it today, build a house, I don't know. What I want to do is I want to go to the graveyard and get some levels from the zombies and then enchant the sword. If I can remember where it's at. Yeah, yesterday we pretty much just explored the hub and completed a few of the objectives. I don't remember where the graveyard was. I know it's by the lumberjack, I believe. Then probably going to want to head off towards the farm. I think it's over in this general direction. I still don't know this map very well at all. No idea where the graveyard is. There's the lumberjack, so then there it is. Come on, zombie. Okay, a bit of lag. Some coins and some experience. Just kill a few zombies. Ooh, combat level 1. Yeah! Pat. You like flint? I like flint. I sell flint. I hear a zombie. My brother is mining the gravel from the spider's den. We are the Flint Bros. Click me again to open my shop. Ow. Okay, I've got a few aggroed on me. Still level 1. I want to get to level 3. Go, I'm now level 2. Get to level 3. Enchant the sword. I have half a heart. I need to get out of here. And out of aggro range. almost to level 3, and then we will enchant the sword, but first, I need some health. I see another zombie. Ooh, villagers. Oh, jeez Louise, that's a fast one. Ow. Ha. Took that one out. Oh, jeez! Ow. Oh, come on. 512 coin. Oh. My money. Lashed all my money. Dang it. I just wanted to get to level 3. I should have been more mindful of my health. Guess let's find our way back. I'm lost again. Oh, I'm guessing that's gonna be it. Probably. What? Okay. What I really need is to get some armor. Okay. 33 carrots. Oh wait, yesterday I found the carrot farm. That explains it. Hi, I'm gonna die. Okay, Mr. DD Pool. I need a heal. Welcome to the bar, friend. These are trying to. Okay. These are trying times indeed. The graveyard is overflowing with monsters. Anyone who comes in is spooked off by the grunts of zombies in the distance. Could you give me a hand? If you can help clear out some of these monsters, I'll pay you for it. Kill zombies. I need to kill 10 zombies. Okay. Clear out some more zombies and I'll pay you greatly for it. Jeez Louise, not again. I'm level 3, I'm gonna go enchant my sword. Just need to remember which building is the library. gosh, I don't know where anything in this map is. I think it's this. Yep, it's this building right here. Hello, Mr. Librarian. It's enchant. Guarantees at least scavenger 1. 6 levels. Oh, fine, I'll come back with 6. Oh, put the sword back. Actually, what are you offering? Efficiency 1, Smite 1, Bane of Arthropods 1. Oof. Guess I need 3 more levels, so heading back to the graveyard to slaughter some more zombies. Should I get... No, I should enchant the sword before I get Smite on it, probably.
Hello, Mr. Zombies.
Yep, you take care of that one, I'll take this one. Combat level 2. Okay then. Let's try out the rogue sword real quick, actually. Having used it. I think diamond sword is better. I need a heal. How many more zombies do I need to kill? Three levels, then I can enchant this sword. Cheap day savers for sale. I don't care. Go, two more levels needed. Here we go. Our friend left. And we're being supervised, apparently. Ugh. You hurt. Okay, he just one shot. He is on fire. Hey, that person has my same skin. Okay then. Ay, caramba. Okay. They can take that one, I guess. Where's poisonous potato. are nice on this server. Need two levels. Then we will enchant the sword. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Level up. Hypixel level 5. Claim your reward in the lobby. Just going to stay here. Take out a few zombies. Sneak up on this zombie. Three for three. That's a good trade. Let's slay some more zombies. One more level. Sneak attack! Oh. I need health, apparently. Oh, jeez. Let's run back to where we were. Just like we got a bob and weave. There we go. There we go. Get out of that menu. There we go. Almost level 6. Then we can enchant our sword. 72 thorn. Sure. Don't really have much to offer. I'm dying. Efficiency 2 pickaxe. Why is everyone so nice here? Okay. There we go. Level 6. Let's go enchant our sword. See what we get on the sword. Hopefully it's not just scavenger. Even though I don't actually know what scavenger does. Everyone's just so nice here. Diamond sword. Bane of arthropods. I don't want that. Knockback. Sharpness one. Telekinesis one. What the heck? Yeah, alright, fine. Sharpness one. Scavenger one. Cool. Wonder what kind of enchants we could get on a shovel. Efficiency to 8 levels. Ooh, okay then. What kind of stuff you got in here? Efficiency 1, smite 1, bane arthropods 1, projectile protection, fire protection, protection 1, scavenger 1, sharpness 1. Books are expensive, apparently. Wait, hang on. And, yeah. Now I need an anvil. And more levels, actually. I didn't think about needing more levels. Bought 2 books. So now we can really work on taking out the zombies. Maybe I should have gotten smite since the main thing is zombies that you take out here. Just getting so much stuff today. Like the armor. The sword that I got yesterday, which is now enchanted. Got the efficiency 2 pickaxe. Stack of cobblestone. The promising shovel. Promising shovel gains a higher level of enchantment when breaking blocks. Wait, hang on. We'll gain efficiency 1 after breaking 35 more blocks. Yeah. Okay. Come here, zombie. Oh, hello, zombies. Got the attention of both of them now. Now we're cooking on money. Go. Let's go mining. Yeah. Mining time. If I find it, that is. Is it gonna be up here? I feel like it'd be up inside the mountain area, right? We got some ambient noises. What? Is this just nothing? Nothing here at all? It's got spawn protection. I don't know where anything is. I don't know where anything. Oh my gosh, this upstairs. Am I just climbing this whole thing for nothing? Okay, that just happened. Oof, we do take fall damage, okay. Means that I have to be careful. Thankfully, I've had experience with going down mountains. So now, so then where's the mine? Wubbits Gaming, the reason I am so quiet right now is because I do have a very good microphone. It's an aux cord microphone, and the computer I was telling you about doesn't accept aux cord, so I'm having to use a USB adapter for the microphone, and that's cutting down on the potential of the microphone. Just so you know why I'm so quiet. Hi. Okay, jeez Louise. I was not expecting to end up in the grave again. I'm going to leave. This. What was that? That is a fancy building. It's a dojo? What? Or, wait, no, never mind. That might not be a dojo. Gold mine. That's the gold mine? Holy crap. Well, I guess I found the mine. Can't place anything, can I? No. I just killed myself. Nope, that didn't work. Rip. Oh, 370 coins gone. Oh yeah, I need an anvil. There probably isn't going to be one in the auction house. I don't even know where I went. I was just kind of running around and stumbled across the mines, apparently. I know where nothing is on this map. Here's the graveyard again. Wow, that's a great entrance. This person's building a house next to a graveyard. I went out the other day, and those monsters in the graveyard stole all my furniture. What do they even need it for? I don't know. Actually, maybe I could go back to... Should I build my house at a oak, birch, jungle, spruce... Or dark oak. Or acacia. This is a cozy bedroom, I guess. I'll collect some oak wood for right now. With this axe, I break one log. Wait. So right now, I got 54 oak. And now, 59 oak. Wood planks. This is a pretty good axe. I mean, it could always be better, but yeah. Birch. Do I want birch? Hey Charlie, your skin is messed up again. Oh, right. I need 64 oak logs. Dark oak logs. So I guess get started on that. But it sucks because I can't use the axe because it gives me planks and that doesn't count. I have to use my fists. Whee! And into the laggy savanna. There we go. That's jungle. Into the dark thicket we go. My headphones. Oh, I guess let's start punching stuff with the sapling. Two. Three. Wait, how'd I get two from breaking one? Right. I think it's because of a leveling thing. I get a random chance to get two logs out of one log, I think. I believe I unlocked that yesterday. What is this person doing? Better not be stealing my trait. Watchdog has, oh my gosh. Ah! Okay. I'm almost to forging level 6, I believe, is where I'm close to. Yeah, 6. There we go. We have 18 out of 64. Whew. Okay, then. Is there any logs left? Yes. I can get some more logs. There's a tree. Come on, nobody else steal this tree, even though I'm pretty sure they will. Probably come over and one-tap the whole thing. Yep. I wish I could be using my axe right now. Ow. That one hurt my ears. And get that. Jump back up. Get some more logs. How has everybody's day / summer been? My day so far has been good, I guess. Nothing bad has really happened, so yeah, it's been good. Why? Why? can't even place blocks here either, can I? No. So right, after I get this done, and not run straight off the edge. Wait, where'd the logs go? Oh, right there. I'm blind, apparently. I was rich at the beginning of this stream, and then I die twice and lose a lot of money. So apparently, when you die, it just takes away half of the amount of money you had. Come on. No! There we go. 47 out of 64. 49 out of 64 now. There we go. There we go. We've got 50 wood. Let's break down some more logs. This tree should get us the rest of the way there. Then we can go talk to Charlie. And maybe when we get back, his skin will be fixed. Because I know from yesterday, that is not his skin. That's just a skin glitch. No, I'm dropping logs off. So I'm not even getting them. Wow. There we go. 60. Need 4 more logs. Or I guess 2 more logs. No more logs. Awesome. Let's go talk to Charlie now. Oh, wait. It's just a shortcut straight to Birch? Oh. Where's Charlie? Oh, right there. There's Charlie and his proper skin. Perfect. Small storage. Place this chest. Oh. Thanks. Perfect. You are pretty good at cutting wood. Take this small storage chest. It can be placed next to a minion to be used as extra storage. Quest complete. Into the woods. Reward. Small storage. You claimed small storage. I have the more acacia than I do anything else, but I don't think I really want an acacia house in SkyBlock. You know what? I've never actually had a jungle house. Let's get some jungle wood. Warp on over. Warp over to the jungle. Jeez Louise. Oh. Void renewal, welcome to the stream. And now we just need to get some jungle wood, and then we will go back to the island, build our house. No, give me the wood. It's my wood. Like how people just give me free stuff, and then I steal wood. I honestly don't know why people keep giving me free stuff. I mean, I'll take it. Started yesterday, and I have diamond armor and diamond sword. Enchanted diamond armor at that. The sword I enchanted myself. Then I got the pickaxe and the shovel. Go get some more jungle wood. Work on building a house. I have a lot of jungle wood. So let's head back to our island. Actually, I can just use this. I'm not gonna use that actually. let's head back to Hub Island. Then work our way back into the center and go to our house and start building. So right now it's not the best island. Just has a few saplings on it. Start a farm. I could do a lot of stuff with that island. Maybe for the rest of the stream we'll work on beautifying the island a bit. Cut through the graveyard just because it's shorter. Go, take out those zombies, take some coins, get some experience, 7 battle pass experience, cool. What is the battle pass even? Just keep getting experience for it, don't know what it is. It's hello? Friendly Quarret, sure, why not? There we go. Let's work on the island. Cannot send message. Why can I not send a message? Oh no, my sapling. I should probably go around and pick them all up before I... Actually, no. The rest should be fine. Let's break that. Break the stone. What the heck is going on with chat right now? Everything is glitched up. Void Renewal, thank you for the follow. Let's place this small storage next to the minion. My storage is full. Oh, wait, hang on. There's a skeleton, apparently. Hey, buddy. There we go. Oh. What? Oh. Wait, what? Whoa. Okay, then. Pretty cool. My storage is full. You have a stack of cobblestone. Hey, I just put it there. There. Eh. Pick up minion. Okay, he's doing his thing. I'll let him be. What is some useful or useless stuff I don't need? I don't need all this rotten flesh. Don't need a tulip. And I'll keep the dirt to expand my island with. Let's make a double chest real quick. Two chests, place those down real quick, put all this stuff, put everything away except for jungle wood. Don't need the wooden pickaxe ever again. Don't really use the rogue sword. Let's finish flattening this up, and then we will expand the island, and then we will work on building a house. Okay. I just don't want to get booted off by the skeleton. No. I'm being destroyed. Stop it, skeleton. Stop. Stop it. Jeez Louise. Now, continue flattening this up. I can't send messages. I can receive your messages, but that's about it. Goodbye, Mr. Zombie. Nuh-uh, Mr. Skeleton. Don't shoot me off the bridge. You can come to me. Go. What? / chat P or / P chat message. Okay. There we go. Take out this spider real quick. Just start placing down dirt, I guess. Place down some dirt, expand our island, and then just work on the house, I guess. Oh, hello, Mr. Zombie. I see you, Mr. Skeleton. Okay, and let's build more of our island. Make it a bit more of a square. Don't really know why I want a square. Since it's Minecraft, I have squares all over the place if I want. No, my sapling. Whoa, I have 5 oak wood saplings. Right now, my island is just a forest. Let's break down this tree. Get some oak wood. Possibly another sapling. Yep, place that one there. Oh geez, 3 skeletons. Thanks. Thanks, guys. There we go. No more skeletons for this island. Just zombies, apparently. No, the sword. Give me my sword. There we go. Jeez. Okay, then. Yep, let's... I need to get more dirt. Eventually. Yep, I need more dirt. Did a zombie just fall off my island? Well, this one's about to join him. In death. No, the coins. I got the experience, at least. I don't like having that skeleton positioned right there looking at the bridge when I want to go across it. Also, if I put torches there, that should stop them. Let's go down here since I found this chest, apparently. Has that always been there? Except. Streamer Squad! How much cobblestone we got in there? None. Okay. Got 16 in there. Okay. Good for him. Got a little more dirt and some more and some actual grass blocks. Place down these grass blocks and then actually no. I have a better idea. Oh, wait. Don't really need to worry about food here. Never mind. Just going to build a bridge off into one direction. Maybe I'll still build a farm off in this direction. It's going to be a small farm that's going to take a bit of time to really get anywhere, but we can start for now. That's good for now, I guess. Then eventually over time we'll just continue to put more and more dirt around there, then the grass should spread, then we can start building farms. But for now, I think I'm gonna head back to the hub real quick. We go, wait for chunks to load in. And still don't really actually know what to do here right now, actually. Maybe I'll head back and build a house. It's time to build with Sky. Go run back across here, break the saplings real quick. Go put the saplings up in there. Get our jungle wood. Don't have a plan for the house right now. Probably just going to build a temporary home. And then later on I'll improve upon it. There we go. Wait, that's one too high. Nah. No, it was better the other way around, actually. We'll do 4 high for the house. Yep, and then go like that. Yeah, I'm just going to build kind of a circle home. Don't know why. straight across once more. Need some more jungle wood, which we have plenty of. Okay, just real quick, go like this. Go like this. Oh, shoot. Okay. Just kidding. Gonna go like this. Just so that it lines up nicely. And not have too much trouble. There we go. Where's the center? Double door. Looks like, right? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Nope. Single door. Yeah, single door. Let's go for a, okay, gonna go back to the dark thicket. I want a dark oak door on my jungle wood house. Let's see if I can find the lumberjack. Holy crap. Chat just exploded in game. I'm lost, like usual. Oh wait, here's the mine. Let's go mining, actually. Haven't done that one. Talk to the blacksmith, fine. I'm the town blacksmith. I can reforge items for you for a price. Reforging usually costs coins, but since I'm feeling friendly, I can reforge your first item for 10 coal. Go into the mine to collect coal and return to learn how to reforge items. Okay. Let's go get some coal, I guess. With our efficiency 2 pickaxe that we were just given. Yeah, I'm not complaining. People want to give me stuff? Whoa. Bedrock. There we go. Got 2 out of 10. No, stop mining unuseful stuff. Pickaxe. Go. We're already almost there. And there we go. Let's go talk to the blacksmith, I guess. I think yesterday when I recorded the first video, but it didn't actually record. I don't know. Ah, excellent. Reforging items allows you to get the most out of your weapons, armor, and other items by applying stat modifiers to them. To reforge an item, place an item in my inventory. Reforging costs coins. The more prestigious items cost more to reforge. However, this time I will reforge any item for the low price of 10 coal. Okay. What should I reforge? My sword? Should I reforge the sword? Place it there. Okay. Reforges the item above, giving it a random item modifier that boosts its stats. What? Okay. Okay then. Why do I keep hitting enter to exit my inventory? I've never done that before, like 2 days ago. Gacha hoppers will make your minions automatically sell their work once full. Okay, then. It's the Colosseum. I always seem to find my way there. There's the barn. Now I'm just trying to learn the map a bit, real quick. See what's going on in here. Ooh, they're fighting. Let's see who wins this fight. I don't know what the names are, so... Okay, then. Unspeakable 560. Crap, that is a gnarly bow right there. Mr. Blazehead over there. Getting wrecked by arrows. See, who's up next? Fishing rod strap. Oh my gosh. Okay then. That was brutal. Hey, what? New zone. Wilderness. Fish. Visit the fisherman's hut. Visit the fairy at the fairy pond. Discover hidden secrets. Should I do a battle? Ooh, I don't know if I should. Yeah, no, my stuff isn't all that good. I can hear fireballs from here. What should I do? I don't know what to do. Oh yeah, I was going to get the dark oak door. Let's go get the dark oak wood for the door. Run through the oak forest. I'm guessing follow the torch path to the warp teleporter thing. Yeah, probably. Let's go to the dark thicket. Got some people here mining away at the birch. I don't need birch. I don't want a birch door. I'm just going to collect a lot of dark oak. Might as well while I'm there. And I might as well collect all that spruce wood as well. Into the jungle. Into the savannah, and then the dark thicket. Main reason I don't want an acacia house is because I kinda have one in Jurassic Craft, even though in the last episode I finally found a village, I found a desert temple, plus a new place to live, and I'm not going to build another acacia house there. It's going to be a bit fancier. Just the hardest part is probably, well, just like building anything, hardest part, collecting resources for it, probably. Once you have the resources, you can build it. There we go. Chance to get double logs has gone up to 24%. And I got 400 coins from that. I'm just going to finish cutting down this tree. Then we'll head back to the island and plop a door down. Then I've been going for quite a while, so then after that I might wrap up the stream and video there. But once again, for anybody watching this on YouTube, I will be live streaming it. The original plan was not to live stream SkyBlock, but I used Streamlabs OBS, and as I found out yesterday when I tried recording the first episode of this, it freaks out if you're not streaming and only records for a little bit. So now I'm just going to stream SkyBlock and then put it up on YouTube as well. But for anybody watching on YouTube, head on over to Twitch, type in SkyTheMan89Gamer, and I will be live streaming SkyBlock, Jurassic Craft, and then, I don't know when, but soon, I will be starting another series. Then just have multiple series going on at once. Actually, I should probably get another episode of Sky's World 2.0 recorded. Eventually. See, now I don't like that because the bridge isn't centered up with the door. I'm just gonna build a new bridge. I don't care at this point. Just gonna build a bridge. Okay, there goes that piece of jungle wood. I'm gonna place this bridge, and then I will break down the, I'll break down the oak one. Break down this one real quick. Try to collect as much oak wood as I can. While also not plummeting down into the void below and losing half my coins again. I'm just going to place the door down, then I'll probably wrap things up there. Or I guess I could put the flooring down. Get our three dark oak doors. Don't know why I said it like that. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go for a dark oak floor. Let's get our shovel and dig out the floor. Dig out this dirt, and then I can use this dirt to continue expanding the island. Okay, we got that all broken down now. Now we just need to get here. I found bedrock. Place some dirt back there and start putting down our floor, I guess. Yep. So when I'm done with the floor, I'll wrap up there. So I guess while I'm wrapping up the floor, or finishing it up, I once again hope you guys have all enjoyed this, and I guess this is technically the first episode of SkyBlock since OBS didn't record for more than 7 seconds yesterday. So, well, hopefully you guys did enjoy. And hopefully you guys did indeed enjoy. And oh gosh, that's going to drive me insane. Anyway guys, hopefully you all enjoyed this episode of SkyBlock, and apparently every time I get on this server, people just want to give me stuff. So in the first episode, the one that OBS didn't record, I got the diamond sword, but it was just a standard diamond sword, then plus a stack of cobblestone. And then in this episode, I enchanted the diamond sword, then reforged it, got an epic diamond sword, and then somebody gave me the promising pickaxe, the promising shovel, and then I got some diamond armor. And I think that was everything I got. Oh yeah, and then I also bought these two books to improve the sharpness and scavenger on the diamond sword. Just need an anvil and the proper levels to get it done. But anyway guys, I hope you all enjoyed, and check out some of my other series. Right now I've got Minecraft Skies World 2.0, since the first one got deleted, moving from my laptop over to my computer. Then I've got Jurassic Craft, I've got this one, and then yesterday I started another series of me playing Minecraft Hardcore mode for the very first time. I streamed it, but I was short on time, so it ended up being like a 27 minute live stream. And I discovered that when you live stream for over an hour, it takes YouTube like 15 minutes to upload it. Then when it's a 27-minute video, it takes YouTube an hour and 15 minutes to upload it. Discovered that yesterday and thought it was pretty interesting. But anyway, guys, I hope that you all enjoyed. There we go. And until next time, I will see you all later. Goodbye.